Well, maybe you've heard of the Minneapolis Log Rolling Club, but I bet you didn't know the co-founders behind it are a trio of talented kids who've done some big things this summer. Ryan Shaver has the story.
It may seem like just a normal day at Hidden Beach in Minneapolis, but once 8-year-old Ellis Priest comes rolling through, there's no hiding his talent for this unique sport.
I worked really hard this year, and I've been pushing myself a lot in practice.
All that practice has paid off. This summer, Ellis took home first place at the World Log Rolling Championships, but he wasn't the only Priest brother on the podium.
He won before, like, earlier in the day, and it's just kind of like, now I have to win, or he's going to tease me about this forever.
13-year-old Jasper Priest is the reason both Ellis and their sister Suzi all became log rollers in the first place after falling in love with the sport at first sight.
It's kind of different than a lot of other big sports because it's like one-on-one. So it's just like you against one other person.
Pull it and then stop.
In this case,
a front step.
That means constant competition between this talented trio of siblings who use both each other.
It's fun.
And these synthetic logs from Minnesota-based company Key Log Rolling to get better.
They're super light, so you can just bring them places, then fill them up and get on right away.
There you go.
The Priest family is actually the first to win a world championship.
Awesome.
After learning the sport on synthetic logs. And they hope to keep the momentum rolling in the years to come, with all three kids dreaming of becoming pro.
It makes you want to, like, go home and practice twice as much.
Really fast beat now.
In Minneapolis, Ryan Shaver.
There you go.
Care 11 Sports.
They make that look so easy. Great stuff, Ryan. Thank you. We'll be right back.